click here. So it is done. Then go to the mirror command. Okay, mirror. Then select the bodies to mirror. At first select here, click on this surface. When it is selected, then click here. Then go to normal supports. Okay, then the object is done. Thank you everybody for watching this video.